Hey guys, my name is Prez, and welcome to my very first walkthrough on this channel. And this is a walkthrough of Max, the Curse of Brotherhood. This is a little indie game that a company made. I don't know what company, yeah. So, as you can, I've played the first and second level just to try it, to see how it is, and it's actually pretty good. I'm gonna turn on subtitles for you guys. Yeah. So I'm gonna actually. Turn it down that way so it looks nicer. Alright, we're gonna jump right into it. Chapter 1, Chapter 2, Another Land. That's a Dr. Pepper opening up. Don't worry. Oh shit. sorry about that, guys. That's just gonna be quit out of the game, and I'll be right back. I'm actually going to erase. Actually, let's do it here. It's really. System. Nope. Where do we go? Preferences? Nope. Display and sound? Nope. Nope. Not TV. How do I control? My Xbox Home? Help me? No, that wouldn't be in there, would it? No. So. I'm trying to find my hard drive and hard drive space. I believe you just go to system. Yeah, go to system, manage storage. Yep, there we go. View contents. Go to max. Nope. Stupid. Okay. Manage game. Save data. Delete from console. Okay. Then we should have a brand new game. So, let's jump back into Max, the Curse of Brotherhood. Alright. So, a little hiccup there, but that's okay. Have you guys noticed, in one of my videos, my last video that I uploaded, that, I put it out in 4K, resolution? And this one will be 1080p, but I'm actually recording at 720p at 59.9 frames a second. So what we'll have to do is, what if I press continue? Because I don't want to delete the game and have to reinstall the game. Yeah. Okay, let's go back to main menu. And let's start off from the first level from the beginning. So let's go select the level, chapter 1, because there's no other chapters. There we go, chapter 1 of 1. Thank you.
Brother, brother, oh brother of mine, I wish you'd be erased from all of time. I wish your traces could be gone from all places, that evil itself could take you away and leave me alone on this very day. Felix!
Okay, that was chapter one. This is chapter two, I'm guessing. Alright, it looks like we're jumping into some gameplay here. Finally. So, I already played this...
Mom's gonna kill me!
I already played this kind of a part of a game already. Alright, I just played the beginning, see how the game is, and see if you guys will like it. And it's a free game for Xbox Live Gold right now. If you have Xbox Live Gold, you can get it for free. Right now, I think it's almost up, because the month is almost up. So... But we're going to play through the whole game, and I'm going to give you guys a walkthrough with it. But this walkthrough is kind of special, because it's my first walkthrough on this channel. On my other channel, I've made walkthroughs before, but I never really finished them. But I'm going to finish this one, because I actually want to play this game. So.
Hang on! I'm coming!
That was pretty cool. But, yeah, I already know how to... get around, so. Alright.
Felix! Wait! Please, no! No!
Running. Yeah. If you guys seem like in the very beginning the audio was like actually off, it wasn't. It's actually the game. It's actually not me. It's the game. So, yeah. So if you see like the audio kind of off, like they're saying the words and then the mouths are moving, kind of like an old Chinese movie. Yeah. Oh, up, up. Yeah. Fuck. See, that's where I kept on messing up on when I actually tried this game. But I know what to do. I forgot to stand up after I was done crawling. So. Yeah. And actually, when you beat this level, your Xbox will actually record that game clip, which is weird. So... I don't know. Whoa. Yeah, watch. It'll pop up. It might pop up. Yep, there it is. Game clip recorded. Yeah. So, it wasn't an achievement. It's just a game clip of what I just did. So... Actually, I might upload that before you guys actually see this part of the walkthrough. So, yeah. So that, mind you, this part of the episode, this part of the thing will be like 20 minutes long. So, 20 minutes to 25 minutes long each episode. So, that's actually pretty cool. Swing. All right. This is the part where I left off. So let's continue. I have to continue running? That's poopy. Yay, I'm jumping. Jumping. Bam, we're in the forest. From the desert to the forest.
Hey, who's doing that?
All right, let's climb this vine. Oh, fuck. I missed it. Max died. Max died. Cool. This is pretty cool, actually. Jump!
Up you go, Max. I'll tell you how to save the brother.
Huh?
Let me describe. For centuries, I have sheltered this world against Lord Mustacho. Lately, Mustacho has gained the upper hand. I'm old. But so is he. To rule the world once and for all, he needs new energy, a fresh spirit, a new corpus. Your brother. Mustacho keeps Felix there. Succeed where I failed. Go to the castle. Stop Mustacho before he absorbs Felix. But beware Mustacho's eyes. Now, Max, hand me your weapon. I will grant it my soul.
I don't have any weapons. All I have is this old magic marker.
Ooh, that will do pleasantly. Good luck, Max.
That's creepy. Chapter 1 of 3, Sea of Sand.
Your weapon contains my soul. Only you can wield the axe. Go on, pick it up.
Yes!
On you go, Max. Felix is waiting. Your weapon can clear the path. What you create, you can destroy.
That is actually pretty cool.
Your weapon will be drawn to nature's most powerful places. There, I will help it gain in strength.
Whee! It's actually pretty cool.
Go on. The town is not far. From there, you can enter Mustachio's lands. One of Mustachio's eyes. Destroy it if you can.
Bang!
Did you say bang? On black screen.
No!
Boom. Run, Max. I ran into the quicksand. Hey, I ran into the quicksand. No, that doesn't. Whatever I create, I can erase. So, like God. I didn't see the floating shit there. Oh! No, let's go back, Max. Nope, you can't. Whoa. Nope, not. God damn it. How am I supposed to do that? Ah. Okay, never mind. I thought I can do something over there, but oh. All right. Slide, jump. Jump. Jump down. Oh, I can push the rock. That's cool. Now I can jump up. Would you look at that? There's always a way. Nope. I gotta wait for it to come back. There we go. Come on. Swing, Max. Swing. Nope. Thought I could jump it. Oh. Oh, come on. Oh, I know what to do. Come on. There we go. That's how you're supposed to do it. Oh! Fuck. Do we have to do that again? Okay. I got an achievement too. We'll take a look at that right now. Achievements. Show you guys what achievement I got. It was... what? Just getting started. Use a magic marker 25 times. Okay. Look at that.
You can get up there by using only two earth pillars, you know.
Nope. Oh, I see. Chapter 1 out of 4, Black Rock Canyon. Ooh.
I won't survive that.
Alright, hey guys. hey guys. Alright guys, I'm actually gonna end it here. I think. Hold on, let me check how long I've been recording for. Yeah, so I'm actually going to end it here, guys. I am sorry, but we will continue on next time. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. My name is Prez, and I'll see you guys later. Oh yeah, don't forget to follow me on Twitter. Don't forget to become a Patreon. I know I talked about that in my last video, so make sure you guys come betray a Patreon if you want to, but you guys don't have to. So yeah, so make sure you guys follow me on Twitter, make sure you guys become a Patreon, make sure you guys comment, like, and subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace. I'ma get it right now, whenever will I give up? Homie, this is food for thought, you better fill up. I'm coming in strong, but this song ain't very long, so I gotta make you understand before the beat is gone. Homie, you are not alone, we are in a zone. We are in the matrix, full of that fake shit. Make you wanna grab the gat and go ape shit. Living in a world of lies, I can't take it. Needed someone to save me, needed someone to hug me, needed a whole...